the veterans didn't want me anywhere near them. They knew I was a threat.
Sure, it's just because they didn't like you.
They didn't like me because I was a threat.
Oh,
that's
man.
The thing, that's my point. Nobody likes you when you're as good as I was.
I don't know if that was quite it, but I mean, you know, I do understand being an up-and-comer, the nerves, the fears. I mean, you got to push it aside because you never get a second chance at a dream moment like that. It's sink or swim.
And Lorcan realizing that, and Lorcan right on top, and this is what has made Oney Lorcan a former NXT Tag Team Champion. That ground and pound, nasty, snarl type offense you talked about before, Barrett.
Broken both of his hands punching people before, and he might do the same again tonight with Xyon Quinn the way this is going. He's got steel plates in his face because he's had his face smashed up so many times. That's what he's dealing with Oney Lorcan.
Look at Quinn, the impressive power right back in, and there's the veteran mentality of Oney Lorcan. But look, you talk about tough. This is the toughest test for Xyon Quinn today. He's competed here on NXT 2.0. He's also competed on 205 Live.
Yeah, and how about last week? Some ladies trying to walk into the building. He opened the door. Some guy tried to jump ahead of him, and he beat the hell out of him. This guy's got a short fuse, too.
I appreciate that Quinn stands up for himself. That's going to take him really far in
NXT. Stands up for the ladies, too. He's a bit of a gentleman.
That. Hey, chivalry's not dead.
Like me, I always open doors for you, correct me?
Oh, here we go. As Lorcan grinding down Quinn in the center of the ring, and for Oney Lorcan, realizing he is at it by himself, back to a singles competitor, as Quinn, trying to feed off the energy of the NXT Universe, finds his way back to a vertical base.
I think Quinn is such a powerhouse, it's pretty hard to keep him down at any point. And now those blows just bouncing off him. Crazy look in his eye.
And we talked about getting into a mindset, and Quinn certainly has snapped right back in to that said mindset. And Quinn now, no wasted motion, and how about this?
Turn.
High impact offense.
Inside out.
Quinn measuring.
Just ferocious offense here from Xyon Quinn.
You can feel the rage boiling through the eyes of Xyon Quinn, who once again measuring his opponent, Oney Lorcan. Oh! More high impact offense from Xyon Quinn. And oh! That's the biggest win of Quinn's career!
Here is your winner, Xyon.
That's a huge victory. Oh, huge.
Unbelievable victory for Xyon Quinn. Listen, if you are a veteran in NXT 2.0, you better be looking over your shoulder because there are a ton of young, hungry, aspiring superstars looking to take your paycheck. Xyon Quinn is one of them.
Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, try and get rid of all you haters and you busted. Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, trying to get rid of